An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so he could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All this theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan!
Well, looks like we're going with Plan B.
Looks like they've got this place sealed tight. Someone start a breach on the front door. We need to get out of here before...
Breach initiated. Now we wait.
Patience is not my strong suit.
I suspect we'll find something to occupy your time.
Heads up! They're above us!
I will draw the strength from your body.
No. They are attacking from behind.
So what do we do now, boss?
We get out of this room, then head through the city to the extraction point.
After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan B. Not sure why I was even worried.
My work here is done.
Cover
the
company!
My work here is done.
Here they come. Right down the middle.
We're making progress on the door. How's everyone doing?
Couldn't be better.
Just grand here.
Life and death balance.
Prepare for enemy engagement.
We're getting out of here.
Heard you troublemakers might need a ride. Head to the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
You heard her. Let me.
All through as lucky.
Keep moving. Don't let that sniper get a bead on you.
Watch that laser.
That's done with. Destruction.
Life on death.
Looks like they're brought in the heavy hitter. Yeah, we're gonna roll down the red park. Feels like Talon is mobilizing the entire army. And kick the horn.
Strike.
Horns incoming.
Sniper on our radar.
Watch for the sniper.
So much for keeping a low profile. The entire city must be awake now.
Let's just get out of here alive.
Perhaps next time we might select a less suicidal plan of attack. Calm yourself.
My work here is
very restoring you. The power of destruction. I will draw the strength from the bottom.
Here they come!
My will be here.
What's your status, Commander?
Our gallery's in sight. We'll be there shortly.
The whole city's flush with Talon soldiers. Whatever you did has got them riled up.
Here they come.
This will improve your condition.
Should be smooth sailing from here.
Place.
Try to leave everything in one piece.
Go back to them.
Your heart.
Coming soon, you may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
What's that guy?
My work here is done.
Behind you!
Oh, strength flows.
It's your fault, Commander! We had a plan! We could have walked Antonio right out of the city! I didn't sign up for this!
Give me a break.
Prepare for enemy engagement.
Hold mark.
My will made real.
Such a slow creation.
Forever.
Something tells me the army of bad guys converging in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
Dropship inbound!
This is my way. I will draw the strength. They deployed a sniper. Heavy assault unit engaging. Watch from afar. We need to do something about that sniper fire.
Dead. So, I guess he got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.